So, you got motion capture data, but you're really tired of cleaning up the feet. Not a problem. Now, what I'm about to show you is kind of a cheat, but it works really well, and honestly, it's better than the raw data you're gonna get from Kinect. So, click the foot, under X rotation, right click, add driver, add input variable, transform property, name the first one Czar, and the second one Yar. Set both of them to armature, and set bone to itself. Set Czar's type to Z location and world space, and set Yar's type to Y location and transform space. And type this. This driver actually comes with Blender if you downloaded her from the last tutorials. But in case you didn't, all this driver does is assume the foot raises by the heel until the toes can no longer reach the ground. Then it assumes if the foot is behind, that you are stepping back and the foot should land front first. It also assumes that if the foot is in front, to rotate up and aim the heel down. The toes, likewise, have a driver that bend according to the heel lifting off the ground. And that's it. This will usually fix 80% of all your foot problems. But of course, if you prefer to do it manually, you can always delete the driver to remove it. Hope that helps. And as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.